Okay. Let's get this back up and running. And away we go. Who's ready for another round of King of Fighters 94? We got a bit of a strategy from last time. Will it go any better? Possibly not. We'll try. Come on. Oh, I'm already here at the end point. Let's get warmed up. This is gonna be hell. Okay, so what do we know? We can get him with down heavies if he plays nice. Usually you can get him with two jumps. I should be actually charging up. Surprisingly, this is actually going pretty well. Shouldn't do that. Cheese it? How am I gonna win with Terry? Good lord. Oh shiz. Painful. Okay, let's see what we can do. Oh! Oh, Jesus! Oh, it hurts so bad! Oh, I'm not in red! Oh, God. I can't believe it actually went so well at the beginning. Let's put Job in front. Let's see if we can try and get that working. As painful as it is, I really don't want to use Terry. Terry is sucking. Play nice, Rugal. Ooh, just out of range? Let's get him for the throw. Did absolutely nothing. Shouldn't do that. Very interesting. You can get the fist in for the low punch. Some reason, didn't kind of attack. I want to be a bit more careful on this one. I also want to be full up powered. Jesus, saw that coming. I was going for the screw up. I can get you. Dang it! I wanted the throw to come in. Oh. Ooh, painful. Okay, let's charge back. Shoot. Oh! Should've gone for the counter. Whoa! Come on, I was blocking low. How can I do this? Block? Block? Okay, wait, wait. No. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Shit. Ah, fuck! Oh, so hard! So hard. Don't know the strategy. I know Joe is very good at the beginning. I'd love to keep him for the end, but I need him to defeat Rugal part one. Oop, crossover. Whoops, my mistake, I should be enjoying punching. Let me get the better of me. I don't think I can pull the... I think Terry's slower than Joe. Oh yeah, that's right. I also wanted to try the boxing strategy by using the low punch, and try to get the burn knuckle in. If not, that will power wave him. Shit. Didn't connect. Whew. My brain's not registering that counter that just occurred right there. But there's a counter. It does a kick, can go for the low kick. Somehow reaches. Oh, you ass! You jumped in! Oh! I also want to try Andy's super. It sucks, it's hold down to back with both kicks. Computer doesn't like to register it. Okay, doesn't work. Don't use power wave. Oh, get ready for the counter. I want him to come in. Oh, I should have gone for. Oh. I really gotta find a strategy with Terry. I know the jump, the neutral jumps did work previously. Okay, can't get that. Oh, bad move. You can actually counter that with the lights. Oh. Oh. That was just a bad run. Ah, God, this sucks. Interesting, got the throw in. Come on, my kick didn't come in. Okay, this is over. Okay, down. No, down. Down. Can't get his super in. It just sucks. Level 4, so hard. And this is supposed to be my best team as well. We need to get Joe in front. I was thinking if I can get Rugal to run to the supers. Whoa! Whoa! So much damage. Oh, you read me like a book. That was so bad. Okay, let's see if we can do something with this. Come on, Crachu! Crachu don't want to come out! Crachu sucks! And he hits me with the kick! Gets me with a chop! And I don't know. I have no answer. Win with Terry. Gotta find something what I can do with him. Whoa, get lost. I'll take that. Wonder why the hitboxes are so different. Oh, and that's the issue. That is a big issue. Nope. Can't believe that hit. I'm happy for the trade. Okay. That didn't go too well. Oh. Maybe I should have jumped in. Doesn't cross up. Oh, come on, Joe. Wasn't looking for the neutral. Okay. Jump in. Okay, oops. I'm thinking about spamming the supers. I'm thinking it. Don't know if it will work. Let's see what Andy can do. Oh! Oof! No, that was not the setup. Jump back, fireball. Jump back, walk forward, fireball. Can actually counter the double kick, you can actually see that. Can kind of faint it in. Oh, okay. Not with the jump range. But that's an opening. Oh, didn't mean for neutral. Crossover. I should have defended against that. Doesn't matter, it's a bad run. Ooh. Terry, what are you doing? Don't taunt. Just cause of the range. Can't see him jumping for that. Wait a minute. Nope. Ah, I'm gonna win by a stick. Was that all your power? Yes! Unfortunately it is. Whoops! Secondary colors. I think I have something. I think I want to cheese it. We'll see if I can. Oh, come on, Terry. The neutral jump. Come on, Terry. Oh. Interesting. Nope. Okay, here we go. Oh, terror. Oh, come on, give him the damage. Oh. Okay, not the plan. Come on. Too light and heavy, should be. This is going ass. Oops. And I forgot my super. Missed time for that. Bad run. Come on. Oh, missed the opportunity. That's an opportunity. Double kick is an opportunity. Don't miss it. It's just playing defensive. I should have baited him in with the fireball and go for the Pal Geyser are afterwards. Might be something we can try. I'm gonna jump back. Fire? No fireball, you ass! I saw that jump in from a mile away. Donut. I think it was just going for the standard on health. I don't think the super came out. Definitely want to work out something with Terry. Just going for the lows. Oh! Okay, Barnacle! Counter's right there. Missed it. And I didn't get it. Andy, you fail me. Oh, Joe, you ass. Oh, my wind is jumping. Take so much more damage. Oh, don't stop charging. Okay. Wasn't gonna happen. Whoa, 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 what am I doing? I have a perfect opportunity. Oh, that was such a... You can walk back and do the punch. I think it's with a kick with Terry. Let's give it a shot. I can... Try to cheese it. I'm really pushing, which I shouldn't be doing. Jeez. Whoa. He baited me so badly. Baited. Okay, part one down again. One character, not gonna happen. Actually, not bad, not bad. I might do this. Just skip that, stop walking. I'll charge up. Oh! Got pressed! Oh, too close. Oh, I'm gonna land on it. Maybe we'll play ultra defensive when it comes to the second part. Let's hope I have multiple characters. Ultra defensive. Need Joe for the first part. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, so bad. Can't get the screw up in time. It's too slow, Joe. And I can't get it out anyways. Damn! Why do you waste a character? Okay, here we go again. Nope, his low kick's just too slow. Oops. That was an accident. Okay, let's go the fireball strategy. There we go. That I know can work. Now, oh god! Here we are again! Same position! Let's jump back. Let's charge up. Hot damn! I hate your genocide cutter. I cannot get the throw in. He moved back. Slow fire ball. Not good. Any more minutes? Can't do it. Get ready for attempt part 3. What to do? What to do? Oh, okay, being too close for it. Surprise? Okay, fireball technique. There we go. I would like to use a safe state right now. What? Perfect? What? What? There's no perfect. Okay. Oops. Knew that was coming. Should have stayed back. Okay, let's try the technique. Let's go defensive. Oops. Let's charge up. Oh shit! How did that get through? Oh shit! Get lost! Damn! Half energy already gone. It's gonna chip me to death. Okay, okay. No! Ah, screw up my ass! Oh, God, that was such a good one. You can get him with the super. Joe is actually not too bad. Probably Terry not too bad. Try to get him with Andy at the beginning. Should have pressed punch earlier. That one definitely didn't get it in. Doesn't want to fall in. Oh, not good. Not good. Okay, too close for the fireballs. Ooh, crosses me over. Okay, let's see what can happen here. Jump in, jump in. I want to get that vertical layup I had last time going. Just too slow now for it. Okay, not good. That really went bad. Should go for the slide there. Should have gone for the slide. Such an uphill battle. Don't change it up. Don't change it up, thank you. Take it apart. Uh oh. Dang you! Oh, ass. Okay, go and jump in. Nope. Dang! Just killed up my Andy. That went horrible. Maybe punch is just too slow to come out? And I should probably die here. Doesn't want to jump forward into it. Hey, Kalia's Kemi. Okay, back to part two with one and a third characters. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Ooh. And he's dead. Didn't even see the Kaiser Wave come out. Shit! Holy nuts! Is that thing not blockable? Ah, Jesus. Or do I have to block low? Somehow punches through me.
Fight.
Brat. Come on, just go for the jump kick. Okay, don't go for the jump kick. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh, Jesus. If I ever get a good run and I get all three characters, I think I'm gonna save state it. Because this is just so, so hard. So, so hard. Oh, Jesus Christ. Interesting cross up. Let's just play the defense game and then we jump in. Yeah. Okay, too close. And jump forward, back, fireball. That works. That piece works. I know that works. Maybe Andy's good for up front. Oh, starts off with God Press. You gotta be kidding me. So, wait. No counter. Far out. So fast. Okay, that's one. Oh, you got me, Kinnaker! That was a max power geyser. That took off like 65%. And I don't have a third! I don't have Joe! Oh my god, okay. Okay, let's save Terry for last. We know Andy might be great. Joe? We'll put him last. Okay. Let's go with the strategy. Jump forward, jump back, jump in, try to get over him, fireball, jump back, fireball. Oh shit, too close. Damn, didn't get the cross up. Okay, this is not good. Get off the ground. Don't dash in. And he'll counter me with the kick. That's not what I was going for with my screw up. Oh, come on, I want to finish this so badly. I got it? No? He must have had a stick on me. Okay. Oh God. Let's charge it up. Holy shit. Oh, I went for God press. Oh, this is coming down to the wire. Let's hope I can get a power geyser. That was going so well. Oh, good God. I I want to call it quits for today. I got 9 minutes before this goes to an hour. Oh, bad call. Oh. Ooh, interesting. Holy shit! Oh, come on! Oh, Jesus! So close, it's just so close to me. Jump in, genocide cutter, stay at the same place, Rem Phuket. No opening. Get the throw in. Come on, give it to me. Should have blocked low. Got it. Okay. Oh, I jumped! Holy nuts! Whoa, God Press is unblocked? You got it. Two more? Doesn't happen. I don't want Terry to be here. Pelway is even too slow. Joe's and Andy's fireballs are faster. One more try, and I'm gonna call it for the night. Damn, you ass! Hey, bullcrap. You jump in, he go for that mid kick. Oh! Alright, that's it for today, guys. Still can't pass it? It's unbelievably hard. Try yourself King of Fighters 94, and you will understand. Let's pause it, let me save it. This better be safe. And I will see you guys. If I have enough energy, tomorrow morning. Alright. Adios.